Unpleasant sight with often unpleasant consequences. One of the major problems facing rescuers is releasing the victims. Bedfordshire Fire Service have been carrying out trials with inflatable rubberized fabric bags in place of jacks. This is how they work. Exhaust gases from the rescue vehicle are pumped into the bag with rapid results at the other end. Bedford Fire Service often has to deal with M1 pilots. The new device will be carried in crash tenders to provide speedy release in emergencies. Could be a real lifesaver.